Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome to another stream of Heroes of Might and Magic 2. So, if you missed the last episode, we did one of the alternate missions that we could have taken for the evil side. In getting, I think, the Necromancer Guild or whatever. Which I guess allows you to buy a higher level Necromancer hero throughout the other missions, which is obviously not quite as useful as scaring away dwarves and getting ogres. But yeah, we did complete that one, which was actually quite long. And we started off doing the crown, where we collect the ultimate artifact of the crown, which is also an alternate mission, instead of collecting all the forces. And the crown is on both the good and evil side, but I'm only going to be playing one side, since the map is going to be exactly the same. So we did sit that last time, but it didn't go so well. So we're going to restart that mission and give it another shot. And then once we're done with that, we will switch over to the expansion pack for Heroes of Might and Magic 2. So that is all we're going to be doing today. So hello, Echo Alpha. Welcome to the stream. And welcome everyone else who is watching. So yeah, let's get started. So we're gonna have to go and load our game here. Yeah, so the clan one is more luck based than it is skill based. I think we want this one.
Your swift elimination of those country lords almost makes it look easy. Perhaps next time you should slow down a little just to give them a sporting chance. The time to prepare for the final attack against Roland has come. My advisors are of two minds. One is that we should focus our efforts on gathering the armies necessary to defeat Roland, while the other is to search for the ultimate artifact. Since you are the man in the field, what is your decision?
So, yeah. So, like I was saying, we did number three with the Necromancer's Guild. So, we originally took this one during the main campaign. So, we are going to bind the crown here. So, we have a choice of obviously three races or whatever. So Necromancer is obviously a very, very bad choice for this map. The Warlock is good for this map because they have scouting. So you'll be able to see further. And the Barbarian is good because they can move fast. So between these are the one or two options you really want to do for this map. So I think I'm going to go with Barbarian again. Maybe I want to go with Warlock because they have flying units. And we can get some more money the Warlock as well with the dungeon. Now let's try this again as a Warlock. Alright, come Alpha. Enjoy your shower. As you put all in us, let the heroes search for the crown. If he finds it, first, always lost. So, yeah, you have his dungeon. The Google, the crypt is lots of ore. And we need a lot of sulfur. So, do we get a crypt or do we get a nest? Let's get the, I think we'll get a crypt here. So there's a wall over there. start out with a spell book. So, yeah, we just have curse. Yeah, not much in the way of troops, unfortunately. Let's go down here to the end. Bloodlust. So let's kick another hero here. Oh, we don't have any money, so kick another hero. Oh, we got some more. So we need gems for that so we can get some nest. And yeah, let's get we can get a barbarian. Unfortunately, we can't go over there, so... Oh, we'll get some, So we'll get some gems, at least. Get Minotaurs. Get the well. And there's a lightning helmet, which will definitely help us. Centaurs are gonna take a hit here. Skip here. That might be a bad idea. Yeah. We're not gonna be able to do this. Don't have enough troops to fight those rogues. So, let's load our autosave. See what else we can get. We got waterfall, increase our centaur production. So, yeah, let's get a waterfall here. Nothing we can do. We need to kill these sprites. Thank you. Precious Remorty Ball, do not dare to return without my crown. So, let's say this is 8 here. Not sure if we can take these sprites out right now. But they would definitely kill all my centaurs. Oh, they want to join. Nice. So we can, lots of zombies here. So we'll save our game again. But we really need that orb. Wait one more turn. Get the mutant zombies closer, and then my pixies will take them out. A little bit of a beating here. So one more turn to skip here. Two and two, so let's go after you guys. So we're gonna probably lose one glass over here. Buy anything this week. Oh, we get the maze. Which would be awesome. Now we'll get some sulfur. Got some wood. So we do need to get this dungeon ASAP. But we need more money for that. We do need to get a statue. Yeah, let's get the statue. We'll have to wait a little bit for the dungeon. Oh, we got visions. Oh, we got sulfur. can buy Hydras. But not really worth it. So there is another option to go over here. And yeah, let's save our money. Ultra gold plus 5. Let's see here. We still need one more ore. Can't get a swamp, that's 4,000. It's not really worth the money right now. Alright, so we gotta figure out where this is at so we can dig for it. There is a gold mine on the very left side, so I'm not sure if I want to go for that or not. Because I'm not sure I'll be able to buy all these troops. Dungeon of 500 per day. But we really need the troops. Really can't fight anything, but you don't have any troops. So, yeah, I know they can't buy anything. Don't want to fight the Medusas. So we're going to make a save here. We'll do B. Kill one of these guys so that we can get someone by a barbarian through. Alright. So not exactly sure where that's at yet. I think that's water down here in the below of light, I think. Alright, so that's pretty cool. We do need a dungeon. Don't want to upgrade anything because, don't got a lot of money. I think I want to keep going this way. So we can buy some nomads though. Got some money. and buy a dungeon here. Oh wow, get you all the way through there. Alright, so... there's an obstacle there. Buy a mage's guild here. Oh wow, 15 we'll dismiss these. No more obstacles up that way. Oh, we need to find more of them. There's a gold mine over here. So, probably like one more a day before we get to that gold mine. Really can't do anything else up here since we got everything, so let's head back to the castle here. So we could visit this cave, I'm not sure how tough it is, so let's say. Find a powerful and blessed demon in the cave. Today, Raph, you will fight and surely die, but I will give you a choice of death. You may fight me, but you may fight my servant. Do you prefer to fight my servants? These guys have 50 hit points each. Not sure if it's really worthwhile fighting these guys, but we'll see. Yeah, I'm a good friend of the partner with dead here. Let's see here, 44. guy, yeah. Let's go after this guy here. Skip. No, that's one griffin, which is fine. Ah, I got some gold. So we have a pack of vampire lords, which may or may not be worth doing right now. Let's save and give us a shot. These vampire lords are... dangerous. But we should win, I think. So we skip them. Yeah, I got blah. As always. You're not gonna be fast enough. And you ain't got 2 health, so let's go. Gold mine, and not a true leader, unfortunately. So we got that. So we have a dragon over here. We can actually recruit that dragon. We have to kill lots of angels. But now that we have a gold mine, we should be in good shape here. Get a swamp. So we could definitely do that. We could take these rock rangers out. Let's take these rangers out. Because if you get a dragon, that'd be pretty awesome. Let's see here, what else can you buy? You don't got enough cash to buy a green tower. Oh, nor I got enough resources for that. So, don't really buy anything at this point. That's safe. Centaurs are probably gonna die, but that's okay. Quite reach them. So this one's going a little bit better than the last one, since I haven't seen the blue guys yet. Lots of nomads, not what I want to fight, but let's get some troops. Treasure chest and maybe visit the stone lift here. See where it takes us. Let's take out these skeletons. So we could get the green power here. It's probably our next step. Do I know where that's at yet? Not quite sure. I know there's an obstacle at the edge here. So we should be able to pick them up. The dragon snarling and growling agreed to join the forces with you as their ally. I got four dragons to my name. Lots of griffins. I don't really care about my goblins, because I can't get any more of them, so they can take the beating. Thank you. Oh, let's go after the last big group of skeletons here. Well, I'm gonna have some rogues here. Wait a turn here. We got four dragons. I'm not sure what type of army that the blue guy has. Lightning helmet. Yeah, not quite enough for the not yet, not enough resources for the dragon tower. I'm not too little yet. Now we got the snake ring. Had to cast some blessing spells. We got these trappy spells there. Let's save our game before jumping to this lift. Get some another artifact here. One more day, I think. Lots of nomads. Not sure I want to take this on. Only the artifacts I can't unable to pick up because I'm not a true leader. I forget it run that way. Let's see if these guys can join us. No. Alright, let's just retreat. Hey, Lodo game back here. By count, increases their attack and defense skill by one each. So we can just go this way. Oh yeah, we're about to skull cap. I really don't want to go through the mummy, so... One more ore before I can buy a dragon tower. So we can go after these dragons, or these dwarves that run away, so... Might as well increase my army here. whatever money we got left over. So let's get the green tile. I'm surprised I haven't seen blue yet, which kind of concerns me. There we go. That's quite the large army they have. So I have everything, right? Except for the Hydra, of course. I need two more sulfur and two more ore in order to get second level. Several pack lots. Let's stay in the castle for today. I think I want to head this back with my main hero here. That's like 4 turns away. I can get some more nomads. There's so many decisions I have to make here. Lots of wolves. So let's go down this way, I guess. I can always reload. I made a separate save before we embarked on that long journey to the gold mine. My dragon to save my butt here. Oh, I got expert wisdom, I guess. Not sure if I should go after that guy with what I have. The pack of nomads scares me a little bit. But let's save, and let's save it as a C. If we can kill this guy and get all his artifacts, I think I'll be very helpful here. Let's get basic logistics. So he's gunning for me. Magic as well, so I don't have the spell, so that's gonna be bad. But we can do shield here since they do have magic, they have archers. So I can avoid the pigs here by attacking. I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Hiding out in the castle, it would probably work, okay. Definitely decimated him though. Yep. Game back in, see what else we could do here. Let's see if he actually comes down next round by staying in the castle. And taming resources here. Get level 2 here. Yeah, we got a bunch of crap. all kinds of crap spells. So I guess we can try to weaken this guy a bit. This is day 7. Look about 1 dragon and 6 hydras. So let's just weaken this guy as much as we can. And do what we can here to cure these guys. So we could probably take out one of these wizards here. Piggies here. Time for us to retreat, I think. So they decide to attack. If they don't attack, I can definitely get another build up another army to finish these guys off. The dragons are immune to spells. So let's go ahead and retreat here. Back. apologize. And I don't have enough for toads. Which kinda sucks. So let's make a save here. So we can either attempt to kill this guy outright. We do have a lot of boars, and that's about it. So let's go and attack him. The other option is staying in the castle and see if he comes out and attacks me. And these are, we almost have magic anyway, so. It's 12 left. Damage, ouch. I can save the day here. Not exactly sure what that means. If I have stronger armies or not. Yeah, basic pathfinding. Maybe find some more of obsolete, or maybe find the enemy castle, which would be nice. Oh, hello there, Inquisitor. Welcome to the stream. So, we can get three more dragons. We upgrade to the red tar, and we need more sulfur. Okay, anything different to this. To find the crown, which is hidden underground, so we need to figure out where that's at exactly. Backup castle. So they turned the town into a castle here. Oh, we'll get some basic luck. The castle must be over on the left hand side somewhere. Alright, another obsolete. So there's that and that. There's not there. I don't think we've seen that spot yet. I'm not sure I want to upgrade this castle at all. Dragon, I think. Let's save. So I think blue is almost dead. They don't seem to have any strong heroes except for that one that we already cured. Ooh, 21. So you can do disrupting ray on them. Let's just go after these guys up here. Well, that's all their magic. Oh wow, there's a lot. Yeah, my dragon's almost dead. Thank you. Really? All this luck? Cast the five elementals, I would have won. Alright, let's try a different strategy here. Let's learn our game. This mission is definitely tough. This mission is definitely tough. I can't reach. Cannot make it into the castle in time. Can I buy anything? Just get that. Finally, definitely has its challenges. You know what, I think I'll try this again and go after, have my dragon go after the golems first. So let's do that. So we took out some of the troops out. You wanna try to defend this? Yes, we could. Try defending it. Because he should be out of magic. Probably gonna leave me alone. Oh, the enemy has found the ultimate artifact. Your quest is a failure. Oh, that sucks. They found the ultimate artifact before I did. how do I want to play this differently? So maybe I should go after the blue guys. So let's maybe let B and let's see what this thing save this last. Let's see if we can. Take out blue with our four dragons. Taking the time to get a gold mine, it definitely helps out in recruiting our army. But then again, it takes away from finding out where the... artifacts here for a day. So I'm trying to find where the blue guys are at. So I'll wait for them to come a little bit closer. And get the upgraded maze. Probably won't help too much, but we'll see how that goes. Might be the entrance into the lands, I think. Lots. Not sure if I can win with this army, but we can give it a shot. I'm not sure how many heroes Blue has. I know they have at least two. This looks like the area where the artifact is going to be at. Ooh, gargoyle population doubles, this is nice. there's Taliandriga. Take this out. We might have a chance. Alright. Let's see. Red Tower, not quite yet. We need more sulfur. Another castle on the right hand side which is not built out, so we can get that before they can claim the artifact. That would be pretty awesome. I don't have any real good spells here. Well, we should be able to win this. That's not too much of a problem. Luckily, I have these dragons. Hopefully, they have good spells in here at least. Basic logistics. Oh, nice. So we have, we got a lightning bolt, so we should be alright. So, any available? Oh, yeah, there's all kinds of stuff here. Alright, so let's, what do I want to take with me? Let's bring some of these guys for sure. What else we have? Pigs! So, West Tiffin, I got 90 spell points, I think. 30 spell points. That is gonna be nice. I didn't buy a spell book. That's not really gonna help me much here. What damage we can do here. You're doing pretty good here. Skip you. I'm not gonna be able to kill all these guys, but we did much better than the last couple of times. Probably best to retreat now, because they can cast blind and kill my Minotaur Kings. Or I can try to risk it here and go try to get one more round. Alright, let's just play it safe. And then, we can rehire him. Get some dragons. We got a lot more troops to deal with, have here as well. Alright, we're gonna stay in there for the night, and hopefully they won't find the ultimate artifact. Alright, and I think I got everything we can get here. I wonder where the to have another guy here. About to have the shovel. The commander, you have to worry about the Digi Cast fire, the fire elemental thing. Now I have lightning bolt. Damn him. Can't go straight down because there's an obstacle in the way. I'll move you up this way, I guess. Be a good thing. We got some 10 hydras to deal with though. Oh, we're actually going to attempt to take this. Might be bad. Out here. One. So I have him on the run now. So let's save our Garamir, and we're gonna try to see here. Got a lightning bolt. Let's do it on these guys. So he don't have much in the way of knowledge, but spell power is pretty potent still. Can't reach down there, so let's have all my nomads here. And it's not enough for one more lightning bolt. Do it on the pigs. No, my dragons. Oh, the different colors. Green means that they were purchased, or they were purchased for me in the last year. And yellow means they have been completed. Oh, let's finish taking these guys out. So that is another dead hero. So I'm going to rush up and take that, and I'm gonna buy another hero here. Another warlock here. It's day 7, so go back and heal up here. So hopefully that we'll be able to eliminate blue so we can take care of doing this crown thing at our own leisure here. We got some of those. So we're gonna have the barbarian, they're gonna take the other town. Let's actually, let's go over and help, just in case. stop here. Oh, you've been there already. Might as well go and grab everything here. Power here. Not that we're gonna need it. So, right, it looks like this is it. So it looks like we found the rest of Blue here. If we can take them out, we can eventually win the crown here. Let's start with you. Just in case that you can't win here, there is a chance that you can cast the fire elemental spell. I've not had a visit with this one, so let's go here. Let's take you out. Let's see, got some magic here, so this is lightning bolt. Get advanced logistics, move faster. Alright, so we got some of that. And yeah, Barbarian to take out this last hero, I think. Oh, she's going in, she's trying to kill me. Alright. She probably will. Yeah. Her magic's pretty high. So is mine. Let's see. We got 8 of those. I don't have any archers, so not very concerned about the pixies, so... Might be the end of blue here. Blue is gonna be dead. The blue player has been vanquished. Ah, peace at last. Let's get the obsidian to find out where the hell the artifact is at. That method worked, so let's go over here and see if we can find some more obsidics. It might be over here somewhere. It might be over here, right in here. To get more of a finer picture, otherwise we'll be digging a lot. So let's see, there's probably another obsidian over here somewhere. Did it by killing the enemy, which is kind of nice. Definitely not for the fastest route. Definitely not the fastest route. Oh, there's another town up here. Even though we don't need it. more optics up here more than likely. But none that are open and available. We do need to get some. There we go, get this one here anyway. This off to the, get the other one and then we'll start digging. I kind of think I know where it's at. I think it's in here. Get some more troops just in case we have to fight something. See the windmill over here. But it looks like they were digging over in this area, so it might be here. Where at in this area? I don't know. I think I got all the free optics that I can get. But that's going to be a lot of digging. We haven't visited that one. Is there a way into this thing? Yes, not here. Start digging here, I guess. And you need a full day to dig as well. But we'll have this guy go in and try to get this one here. I think you need a full turn to dig. Yeah, whole day. Come back tomorrow. Alright, let's dig. Nothing here. Where could it be? Might as well check there, I guess. Whoops, didn't mean to move you. I meant to move the barbarian. Let's see this. If I was in the center, I'd be there. Congratulations, after spending many hours digging here, you have uncovered the ultimate crown. The ultimate crown increases each of your basic skills by 4 points. You have found the ultimate artifact, your quest is complete.
Our finest hour is upon us. Roland's forces have retreated to the province around his castle, and Roland, the fool, cowers in his summer palace, awaiting our final strike. You have gathered your forces for this final battle. Now go, crush the rebellion, and bring my brother back in chains.
The Ultimate Crown was definitely one of the hardest missions in the campaign. And you're fighting with Blue to get that, you know, and Blue started with the Wizard Castle, which is the strongest castle in the game. But did it the hard way by killing the enemy first, and then searching for the crown. You can also quickly try to find as many objects as you can and hire as many heroes as you can to dig for the ultimate artifact. But yeah, we've beaten all of the campaign missions, including all the alternate ones that we could have taken that didn't take. So yeah, that is going to be the end of Heroes of Might and Magic 2. But we will be start the expansion pack here this afternoon. Give me 1 second. I do want to split this video off.